both in the modified and also in the super stockers. 466 cubic inch deer engine, and it's actually a 4230. It's got a 4-disc clutch. He's our test for the class, ladies and gentlemen. Clint May, going to make some smoke in Lindsay, Texas on a Friday night. Here we go. This is a 1066 from Red Warrior Express. Randall Brockman, ladies and gentlemen, watching that smoke and turn it over. Good looking tractor and a nice run. Not much out there working anymore, but we've been here before. Not our first rodeo. Here comes the barbell, building pressure. Gonna let some smoke and away we'll go.
After Lynn, we have Jared Steffen.